down. Number 21, Kyle Varsity. Hoosac takes over first and 10 on their own 25-yard line. Third and two. on Kastner on the carry. Off by number 87, Avern Paradise. Good for a Hoosac Valley first down. Stop by number 63, McGuire Russo. Gain of 2 on the play, brings up 2nd and 8. Is no good. Number 14, giving up the center on the carry. on the play, brings up second and eight. Purcell and the QB keep. Stopped by number three, Carson Meswar. Brings up third and two. Brings up second and ten.
Oh, do you want me to help?
Oh, no, 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 no. No, I'm just saying hi.
Oh, okay. 28, Gabe Kelly on the carry.
Yeah.
Stop by number 6, Griffin Busey. Brings up 3rd and 2. Aaron Bush on the carry. Stopped by number 15, Luke McCullough. Third down.
Yeah.
Patella. Stop by number 3, Carson Meswell. Gain of 2 on the play brings up 2nd and 8.
Go! He was never down. He was never down. Let's go. And the touchdown. Go! Gabe was never down. Let's go!
Go! Covered by number 87, Avery Paradise.
Gabe was never down.
Let's go!
Touchdown, Wildcat.
Got the music. We knocked it. Right out of his hands. Elliot Winston, number 14, Jimmy Purcell. Hoosac family takes over 1st and 10 on their own 45-yard line. Brings up 2nd and 6. Ball is spotted.
at the Hoosac Valley 49-yard line. Good for a Hoosac Valley first down. The ball is spotted at the lead 35-yard line. Spotted at the lead 22-yard line.
They just keep running up the middle, they just keep getting yards. Come on, T!
Oh!
timeout, Hoosac. Push on the carry.
Oh, guys. Stop here.
Big stop.
Stop by number 15, Luke Patella. Brings up third and goal. Flag on the play.
go! What a throw!
Let's go!
That's it. Well, we gotta go for the 2 points or the kick. What are we doing, the kick? What a way to end a half, but you're going, well, okay, we're going for two. We're going for the lead. 13-12. Come on. And that is we lose. Let's go!
By number 44, Dominic Green. Gain of 4 on the play, brings up 2nd and 6.
Driving a little bit, let's go. Chipping away at these yards.
Good for a Wildcat. First down. Ball is spotted at the Hoosac Valley 44-yard line.
Let's go.
Brings up 2nd and 8.
Sweet. Josh. Oh, we got a pass to Luke Capella. He's going. He's going. And he is good.
Two points,
Look at that! Touchback!
Second and ten.
Yeah, back to back.
That's what we have.
by number 51, Blake Trumbull. Brings up third and long. The ball is spotted at the Hoosac Valley.
Third and 10.
38-yard line.
Look at Gabe. Nice. Short of the first.
Come on! control of the...
Watch the fake though, watch the fake. Nope. That was close to the catch. Call it the fair catch. And they're gonna be at 41.
That's why his punt is covered by the Hurricane. Number 12, Caleb Harrington.
Not bad field position.
He takes over first and 10 on their old 39-yard line.
Don't move to catch.
Gabe! Yeah, Gabe! Let's go!
touchdown pitch to number 28, James Kelly.
We got a lead penalty.
Flag
holding.
On the play.
Holding against
Come
the
on!
Holding,
holding against the Wildcats.
None of that!
I'll push it back. I knew that was coming. Yeah, I got a viewer from Texas to watch me nephew. So I'll push lead back quite a bit.
Ten yard penalty against the Wildcats. Replay, first down.
So it's first and 20 now. He's up big. They're driving the ball again. That penalty set him back. Got a pass play, Jimmy. To Luke. Good! And it's a touchdown!
Good for a Hoosac first down. Up second and eight.
Get him going outside, and that's gonna be a first down. That's a first down. It's gonna be probably first and goal. It looks like he got to maybe that 9.
Number 26, Logan Davis on the carry. Stopped by number 15, Luke Patella.
It's first and goal.
Long drive. fourth down.
Come on!
Fourth down, let's see if Hoosac can convert yet another fourth down.
Mandatory mask break.
We rock, we rock, we rock, we rock.